After successfully completing this lesson, you should be able to understand the loading procedure and appreciate the limitations when loading through a pump. To gain maximum benefit from this lesson, you should successfully have completed the previous lessons. This lesson gives step-by-step instructions on how to load through the pump. The practical section consists of two parts. First, there is a demonstration of the procedure. This is followed by an interactive guided walkthrough of the same procedure. The correct operation of pumps and valves is essential to avoid pressure shocks in the cargo pipeline system during loading. Such shocks may cause severe damage to the lines, loading arms, flexible hoses, and cargo pumps. Loading must be started slowly, and valves should always be opened and closed in a controlled manner, particularly where long pipelines and high flow rates are involved. Most chemical tankers are equipped with drop lines in addition to the cargo pipe stack. It is recommended that the drop line is installed in such a way that the cargo pipe stack can be bypassed during startup, in other words, located forward or upstream of the cargo pump discharge valve. During bulk loading, cargo will pass both down the drop line and through the cargo pump. For this purpose, the pump is equipped with a backstop unit, which will prevent the impeller rotating in reverse when cargo passes through. You will now see a demonstration of the loading procedure. Click on the buttons in numerical order. Follow all pre-loading procedures in your shipboard management manuals. Follow company procedures for manifold sampling at commencement of loading. Slowly open the manifold valve part way to fill the cargo line on deck. If applicable, take a sample upstream of the cargo discharge valve, as per company's sampling procedure. Open the cargo pump discharge valve slowly. Tend the manifold valve closely until the first foot is loaded and any samples have been taken. If the sample is a running foot, then once the first foot sample has been taken, the manifold valve can be slowly opened to the required level for bulk loading. If analysis of the foot sample is required prior to further loading, the following procedure should be observed. Notify terminal when the desired level is reached. Confirm that loading has ceased. Close the manifold valve. Once the sample has been approved and the vessel is ready to receive cargo, the following procedure should be observed. Slowly open the manifold valve part way to again fill the cargo line on deck.